The people that don't understand the power of social media and the importance of building a brand, they are the Toys R Us of the world.
That's right.
Look what happened.
Blockbuster, Toys R Us.
Yeah, Blockbuster, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
If you are, right now, if you are listening and you don't have any kind of social media presence and you're not learning how to put your business online, you are going to die.
Yep.
Period.
Absolutely.
And you're going to have to find a way to do something, hard labor, whatever it is, to make ends meet, and you're going to be left behind.